I have a report on them. There's some of the runs like they have kids in the same horrible. They're, honestly, I think they're the second biggest, second largest slaughterhouse.
What's up?
Stay off the property.
Why, what's the problem?
Because this is for customers.
Yeah, I was about to go in and be a customer.
Okay, well, if you're buying, you're welcome to go in.
I was about to until you told me to get off now.
You can go up the line. So if you want to go in and buy, you're welcome
to go in. Okay. Just didn't, you guys were just seeming kind of, the whole now thing, I didn't understand. You just be nasty to people for no reason? That's a pretty nasty comment to say to me. You don't even know me. You don't even know what I'm about. You can assume. Anyone can assume, sir. Alright.
Thank you. here.
It smells like feces and death.
Honestly, that's what I used to smell at Maple Lodge Farms all the time.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
I could imagine. Terrible.
Yeah, like that must be, the live receiving must be right there.
Yeah.
Fuck, I'm dragging all these signs over there. I'm so sorry. Can you smell this?
Yeah.
This is why I'm wearing a mask. Maybe I need to put something over my mouth. Like, I can't even do it.
This is exactly what Maple Lodge smells like.
It is so fucking gross. Like, I can't. It's just death, right? That's what I was saying this morning. So, that's exactly what I was saying.
People can get sick from inhaling that.
Oh, yeah.
Of course. You got sick.
That's exactly. I got sick 3 times.
Yes. So, it's interesting that you pointed that out, because that's what I was telling Diane this morning. When I started doing activism back then,
when I used to go home every night, I would smell like that. I'd have to have a shower right like that every night. Yeah. Because it gets into your, like,
yeah. It's the same with that. Like everything, like in your nose, like in your.
It's the same at Fearman's. After the whole day's done, you can still smell it on you sometimes. Yeah. In your hair and on your face.
I mean, it's,
I have
sewage issues.
Like,
I didn't realize. No. I've got one. Grandfather.